Are you blessed this morning? Can you say, thank you, Lord?
Thank you, Lord.
Not just blessed, but
blessed.
Amen.
Amen.
Today is what day?
Thank you for your grace. Jesus.
Amen.
And has given him, Jesus.
Amen. of what?
Every name.
Amen. That name is so high.
Uh-huh.
And they'll just call it the name Jesus.
Yeah.
Water fall down on that.
Amen.
Even if we don't.
You should. You should.
Amen. Amen. And every tongue. If you don't say amen, it ought to.
Amen.
And read it when you get home, son. We agree with it now. Preacher.
Mm-hmm.
You read it when you get home. It's been there all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Amen. I want to talk with you.
All right.
Can I talk with you?
Amen.
I want to talk to you about the name, that is above every name. That is all of us happening.
Amen.
So this tells us that the name
created in the Garden of Eden was a man of color. Savior.
All right.
The which is Lord.
Yes.
Now Jesus' name is so high, it's so great, it's so mighty, until it's a name that's beyond compare. With every great name of every man and woman, there's another name that can be compared with it. Are you going to pray with me? The name Abraham Lincoln can be compared with John F. Kennedy. The name Irving Berlin can be compared with Duke Ellington. Are you praying with me? The name Thomas Edison can be compared with George Washington Carver. The name Willie Mays can be compared with Hank Aaron. I thought I'd get you a neighborhood. The same name Mike Tyson can be compared with Joe Lewis. The name Peter can be compared with Paul. The name John can be compared with James. But the name of Jesus is above every name. There's no name under heaven that can be compared with Jesus. We're told that if all the great men and women were gathered together in one room, and Mr. Shakespeare, Mr. William Shakespeare, would walk into that room, they'd tell me everybody would stand on their feet and give honor to Mr. Shakespeare. But if Jesus, my rock, in the Holy Land, if Jesus, my elder brother, if Jesus would come in that room, that same tell you something else. There's salvation.
whereby.
No, no.
We must be saved. If you want to be saved this morning,
amen.
You've got to come by the name of Jesus. When you stand up and come, you're son. Son of man, son of woman, girl, boy. Backsliding, Jesus will reclaim you. There's power.
Amen.